bird. Look what you've done to me. Me and my whole world. Girl, you've brought the sun to me with your smile. Give it, girl. I'm telling you, girl, something unknown to me makes you what you are, and what you are is all.
Seen the inside of that magazine GQ. We don't care if you're a lawyer or a Texas old man, or some waitress busting ass in some liquor stand. If you got soul, we hang out with people just like you.
Let me promise you won't let go all the things that I need, all the things that you need. You can make it feel so.
YouTube if you want a copy. band Peace, and these are all my friends down here. A lot of good people, and this song is gonna be on YouTube. So say hi to these people. These people are gonna be seen them all over the world.
This is Miami, bitch.
This is Miami, bitch. So anyways, we're going. This is gonna be on YouTube and shit. Say hi. You're gonna be on the internet, man.
Say hello.
Hey, me. Say hi.
Hi.
Hey. You can be on YouTube, yeah. Man. You can be all over the internet.
Say hi.
Where are you YouTube at?
Drum circle, nigga. What's good?
What's good, YouTube? Yeah.
That's right.
You see them pupils, dog?
What?
Real bullshit.
Right here.
Hey,
how'd
you,
hey, it's on your
ring.
Say hi to
everyone.
These are
good
people
down
here.
Hi, Bob.
I love you, Bob.
Yeah.
We'll get food at the house when I come home.
Go Miami.
Hey.
Holy.
Oh, look at
did you like the rave tonight?
Was it good? Hell yeah. Hell
yeah.
Hell
yeah. Yeah, I love these kids, dude.
That's right.
Mami, discúlpame, vio los ojos.
What?
Who did you tell?
He's sober, I swear.
I don't think my fans go on YouTube, so I'm good.
I know he's okay.
What?
He's a good boy. Let him back in the house tonight. It's okay. He was just doing what's natural to humankind, hanging out with his buddies.
What's up?
Mira los ojos. ¿Cómo puede decir no a eso? Órale, así es la cosa.
I'm a movie girl.
Forget about Girls Gone Wild. These are real people on the beach, living real life. Nothing disgusting. We're all good humans. Have a fun.
OMTV, big fucking TV.
Oh, baby.
Yeah. I want to show them.
Yeah.
Who's
yeah. How's it going? This is Prophet Adam. I'm kicking it here in South Beach and Miami Beach. We're at Versailles, number 803, 3425. My friend Israel here. You ready, dude? Anyways,
we're down here. We're
heading down to the beach. Anyways, what's up? This is Israel.
What's up?
Hey, so what do you do for a living?
I'm a teacher and a personal trainer.
I'll introduce you to Cole. Tell us about it. My friend Israel.
Hey, what do I do?
You ready, dude?
I teach people self-control and self-discipline.
Hey, anyways.
How's it going? You see, you never going to get results.
This is Israel.
And see, do what you say. You say, I'm going to go run 30 minutes a day. I'm going to go swim. I'm going to go play soccer. See, you have to make a commitment. And that's what it's about. And then what I do is I add my expertise. I give you variations. You see, you do push-ups. Well, I'll say, okay, nice push-ups. Let's see you do diamond push-ups. I'll show you. I'll show you some right now. And that was just 25. Now I'll show you one variation of that. Go wide, and it hits your shoulders instead.
Go for it.
Second.
Hey, we can't make this too long.
Okay. It's like 25 sits.
Also, Israel has like Carriage House and Castle Beach and all these places
around the rest.
Miami Beach.
He has
a lot of clients at very reasonable rates.
How much do you charge an hour?
Anyways,
$25 by the hour.
Which is cheap. Also, certification at like Carriage House and Castle Beach and all these places around here in Miami. Alright, so you can do this internationally.
Yeah, anywhere in America or Europe.
Yeah, cool. Alright, well, area, and you need a good weight trainer, check this guy out. He's the best, and he's some of the best people you'll ever meet.
And martial arts training as well. I'll give you some basic boxing, grappling, wrestling, whatever you need.
Israel, and what he does. If you're in the Miami area,